Hey guys, Cool and Clueless here, back again with another video. Now, if you remember, last time I was on this game, about 4 months ago.
Hi!
So he shut up. Basically, I was on my computer, but I moved on to the Wii U, because I got the game on the Wii U. So I used to have it, but the disc kind of died. Oh my god, what's going on? But the disc kind of died, at my red Wii remote. But the disc kind of died, and then I was kind of stuck to it on the computer. But now I'm back, and I'm on this. So today we're going to Sand Oasis, because last time we were on, that's pretty long. I'm going to have a list of like all the missions I need to do, because I'm bad. So obviously the first mission is going to be mission 1. I'm using this skill. Might actually customize it a bit quick. So you guys are looking at the gamepad, I'm looking over there at the TV. What do I need? Don't need anything. Okay. So basically, we're going to be doing this. We're going to be watching all the cutscenes and stuff, so it's going to be a fairly long episode. Sadly, I can only record for 31 minutes. Problems may arise. One. Let's go. Yes, we actually have sound now. Meow. Basically, there's no one to say about this level, it's sound. Meow. 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 Speed break, let's go. I'm not doing a walkthrough, you don't need to know everything that happens. Bang. 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 Yes, I'm professional. So, but that just had to deal with stuff. Let me move. Boom, boom, boom. Indicate where you go away. Let's go. Oh god. So I'm gonna try and fill your soul gauge for a minute. It's a bit far on the right if you're a bit of a noob. Oh, I don't have to attack you guys, I don't like you. Let's go. Neon, 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 slide, neon, 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 neon. Oh, Jesus. Neon. How I play games. It's quite advanced, we just talked about it. Right? No, don't time break. Who really likes time break? Okay, this might be like the slowest we go in this level. I'm not gonna lie. Meow. It's vibrating. I'm scared. I'm just gonna leave it there. Hear that HD rumble. Let's go. Oh, no, no, no. Where? And those jars are gonna become very annoying later on. So I've got a dedicated skill ring for it. Go! Jesus. Christ on the motorbike. Let's go. Meow. There we go. Now go do it. Oh, you tried for it. Got gold, I still did bad. Oh, decent XP though.
What is the meaning of this? I am Shariar, king of this land.
Eggman, what are you up to this time?
Sonic, wait! You're making a mistake! This is him! This is King Shario!
Really?
Such insolence! Guards! Seize this blue spiky thing at once!
We're
nowhere. Everyone turned and ran, and I was stuck having to hide in that jar.
King jar of VR. I'm actually not wasting time because I'm kind of short on time. I've got half an hour to film and I've only taken 5 minutes and I've got another 7 missions to do. Hopefully, luckily, most of these aren't that long. This one is Bite Hard Challenge, mission 2. This one's easy. It's easy and it's quite short, so it should be good. Hi. Yeah, this is an easy one. They go. Yes, I do tend to speed. Oh, you bastard. Excuse my language, I hate them. 21. Sorry, the meme is back. The meme is back, it's 21. Like that, exactly. What a victory. So I've seen that. Okay, next one's mission 5. Mission 5. Yeah, this is the one where we switch to Zoe's skill there. The nice and slow one. Because this is the mission where you go fast and you might die. This is the one that I screwed up on a lot. And then the next one's a Die Hard, okay. So I have strats for this part. Yeah. Oh. So as you can see, this one's like a lot slower than mine. It's not set, it's like really slow. It's just like slower than mine. Kinda get close. Cutting it very close. Slow.
That's something that I can't do.
Yeah, you kind of can't stop. Stop! At this point, we go very slow. Why is the Omega attack so delayed onto your foot? There we go. That was rough. That was a big rough.
What?
That was a rough challenge. Is that a cutscene? Yeah. Oh, more cutscenes. Jeez, can't be quiet.
He needs cutscenes.
Shh, can't be quiet for the cutscenes. Oh, God, it's hideous.
I do.
If you're asking what I'm saying, it's hideous. It's, it's that thing. This cutscene's funny. He seems to have mistaken you for someone else. Oh, it's okay. I'm still very grateful that you saved me. I might not be very strong, but I've still got some tricks up my sleeve. If you ever need my help in return, it would be the least I could do to repay you. Thank you. If something comes up, we'll be sure to call you. Really, really close. Really close to me. Okay, what's next? Mission 6. This is the bad Die Hard challenge. Let's go. Oh, it's 10 minutes. Okay, we're doing... Okay, we're not doing too bad on time. Actually, doing a lot better than I thought, but we've still got a couple cutscenes to power through. So we're doing it up until you run out in the next world as well. Yeah, the next challenge you're even that. Neon. Neon, oh my god. So I'm on mission. I don't even know. Hang on, I'll look at it when I'm finished. Stop! Okay, or you can just stream me, sure. Let's move. Oh my god. Okay, we're on mission 6. We've got 9, 10, 7, 13. Right. Meow. You bastard. You cow. Oh. Okay, this move. No, no! Can't do that. Oh! I love getting annoyed at games, it's well funny. I still got a gold medal. No matter how many spikes I get hit by, I get gold medals.
So next up is missions. Oh, no, it's mission 9 first.
Did you know Kane actually has a list of missions that he's looking at?
Well, yeah, it's not exactly easy to remember. Almost. Okay, mission. That one. And tendency. Okay, we're not doing too bad in time.
Yeah, no, we're not doing that bad at all. I was expecting this to tick off now. It's only 11 minutes and I'm nearly done. Not bad at all, actually.
So we're down to there.
Yeah, not bad.
Let's go.
Yeah, so that's how you smash jars. Can you drive you on? Why? Go back. Meow. Nope, no.
Ooh.
29 seconds.
Good. So we've done all them.
Shower!
3 missions left. Then cutscene? No, okay. So what's next? Mission 10.
Okay, this one ain't too bad. I'm pretty good at speeding through this one. Not great.
Decent.
I reckon I might like nearly be fully leveled up by the end of this playthrough. That's what I hope at least. Let's go.
I start with 5 already, so it's a skill.
Right, I'll be careful with the spikes, because they deduct rings. And there's no good. Let me die, it's not quite to get that. Okay. I missed it, no! Oh god. Time.
For just about 40 seconds.
Just.
Okay, so now we've done that, we need to do 7:13.
Yeah, actually, we're doing great on time. 7's finishing 2 minutes. Yeah, okay. We're great on time, actually. It's just gonna hog up so much space on my phone until I've uploaded it. Like, Jesus. This camera angle. At least the gameplay doesn't look that way. Just like fix on the gameplay and fix on everything. So I'm not here, I think you might be fine. Right, so what we're doing. Oh, yeah, it's the time. No, I don't want to go on the ground real quick. It gets so slow and I like going fast. Meow. 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 Ooh. Look how many coin toys there are. Just splattered everywhere. Right, jolly good, Fox. No. No. Okay. Okay. Jesus. This is why I despise this mission. You go way too slow. Oh, God's right there. That was quite good. I like that. 59 seconds. Just under the minute. Let's go. Got one more mission, boys. Oh, and I level up with that. Hyper quick. Probably equip that. Final cutscene, Zoe.
Oh no, it's not, there's one more after this.
Whoa! I take it that's not something you see every day, huh?
That must be a monster summoned forth by the Eraser Jin.
Shara, can't you do something about it?
This is where it gets really stupid, and I hate the writing for this game.
Okay then, guess I'll just have to deal with them the old-fashioned way.
I got 15 minutes to get out of this emotional story. No. Oh, this is so bad. This is actually so bad. I've just been shouting for the entire cutscene. Is that the end of this painting? No one cares. Pretty sure that was the end of the cutscene. Alright, let's just get on with the boss, because he don't take that long. And then we got a super long emotional cutscene after that. No, I cannot pick this pain anymore. Okay, the boss ain't going to be that bad. I just say that. He's not tough. I can beat him in like 30 seconds. And then move. Let's go. Your attacks are futile. Okay, but this way. I know. This one's way too slow for me. Okay. And I'm restarting. I go. Okay, roundabout back up to where we were. Oh, he's doing another one down. Yeah, move. Okay. Damn. Messing up my mental. Come back! Oh my god, I'm actually getting annoyed. Oh god. Do you know this is probably like the longest run I've done on this? You joking? Battery's just gone. Come back to me, battery. Well, now I've got to catch up to it again. Thank you! Well, I don't even care about him dying. There he is, dead. Why did that take so long? This actually depresses me. But with that, we're done with Thunder Race, so this is from Game News. Screw you, mission lists. Sorry. No one cares about the mission lists. Oh, here we go. More emotional cutscenes. Really, I cannot take this world's number. Come on. There we go. The legendary blue hedgehog. Oh no. Yeah, I'm just not talking to Jenny Cutsy, but it's so hard because they're so bad. Boy. It's gonna be no. So, oh wait, my phone's not in it, is it now? Yes, you are. And if it gets rid of this writing, I might be happy. Yeah, that's cool. Don't boot up your suspense with spoiler.
Well, considering that I still have this arrow in me to worry about, I guess I'm in a pinch either way, right?
I'm sorry. It's my fault that all of this is happening to... Hey, don't
laugh.
Oh,
what was that laugh?
You know how fast I am.
He's stalking just like me. Yes, I'm excited. Right, thank you guys for watching. I hope you enjoyed. Like, subscribe, and leave a comment for more. Don't listen to Zoe. I'll see you in the next video. Bye bye.